Hero 6, let us say goodbye to student David. And your message, please?
Yeah. Okay.
Don't cry, David.
It's okay, it's okay. I don't need this. I'm okay.
I don't need this.
Okay.
Very easy.
Hi, everybody. I'm David. Today is my graduation. I'm studying here 6th grade. I'm very happy. I make so many friends. Smart friend, best friend, and so, I meet so many teachers. Many different teachers is different pronunciation. Personality. It's different personality. Some teacher is cute, some teacher is very beautiful, some teacher is very lively. Yeah, and before I usually ask another student, you study in here, is improve your English? Some people say it's help, some people is so just so. But if not, you ask me, you just study in here 6 weeks, you English is improved. I want to tell you, yes, I have. Before I'm in China, I very hate English. English, bala bala bala. I very want sleeping. But now I train you. Ready? Interested to English. Yeah, it's very good. I know, I understand the word is small. I need to remember how many English words in China. Yeah. Before, I know go here. I didn't go here. I'm in China. I tell my friend and parents, say, I want to go to Philippines. So many friends is quite. Wow, Philippines! Just to see, because Philippines have so many people drunk, and some people is killed in the street. But now, I'm in here, I'm studying Finnish. It's not this. Philippines nurse is very friendly. Sometimes I'm in the street, I look at Philippine nurse. The face is smile. Yes, very smile. And I'm very friendly. And in here, Philippine is, air is clean. Air is clean than Beijing. And so I very like the Philippine. I very like Philippine nurse. Okay. Thank you, my teacher. Thank you, my friend. Thank you, everybody. Listen, my sleep. Thank you.
Before we sit down, we would like to call on by special request teacher Lin to please take a picture with me.
Alright, let's move on.